best minds of my generation, destroyed by madness, starving, hysterical. I should be allowed to glue my poster. I should be allowed to think. I should be allowed to glue my poster. I should be allowed to think. I should be allowed to think. I should be allowed to think.
Jumping in her arms.
I'm sorry, but if you call the dog's name, it's actually gonna come. I mean, did you have to give the movie dog the same name as the actual dog?
I'm so sorry I stole your dog's name. Nobody has ever named their dog Buddy before. I just had to take it.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say that your dog has a basic ass name.
Right.
Okay. What if we change the name to Bruiser?
I don't know. I was kind of emotionally connected to Buddy. I don't know if I can get the same performance if we change a dog's name to Bruiser.
Yeah, about that. You kind of blew out the mic screaming for Buddy. How about we change the name to something that doesn't turn you into a banshee?
Okay, yeah.
Okay, yeah, that sounds good. So, what name would not turn you into a banshee but would still give us that great performance?
Twinkles.
Oh. Twinkles? We can't name the dog Twinkles.
Oh, and why not?
Because that is the dumbest name I've ever heard. We're going with Bruiser.
Fine. But I swear to God, if I get any more dog drool on me, I'm quitting.
Good to know.
Back to one. Remember, you're paranoid, you're terrified, your dog is missing.
Sound?
Speeding.
Camera?
Rolling.
Action. Bruiser? Bruiser, where are you, boy? Bruiser? Come here, Bruiser! Bruiser, where are you? Bruiser?
Bruiser? Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious.
Sam.
For a juvenile, but then if you're
Sam.
So smart, tell me why are you still
God
so
sake, Sam!
Oh my God, what? I'm in the middle of something.
We just wanted, it's just...
You made Tiffany cry yesterday.
Okay, she cried at like a dog food commercial. That's her thing, she cries.
Oh my God, do you just not have a soul?
Shut up, Max.
We just think you're being a bit harsh to everyone.
Yeah, that's an understatement.
Next, you'll say that Michael Bay is a bit of a sellout.
So you guys think I'm a bitch?
No, we never said that. We know how much this means to you. We just think you can stand to be a bit kinder.
So, do you all agree then? Jess? Great, okay. My own sister. I can't do this right now.
Hey, Sam! You know, filmmaking isn't quite everybody's business.
Oh, you're one to talk.
I mean, it's just... You seem like someone who should know when to just stop trying in the face of greatness. You know, like my movie.
I'd rather watch 12 hours of Quentin Tarantino movies than stop making this film.
Jeez, they're not that stressed when I'm making films. Come on. You know, like, maybe this should just get a grip on it, you know, Sam? Maybe this isn't your thing. Stop while you're ahead. Let's go.
Him.
Who?
The man who's trying to kill me. I mean, serious.
Okay. Why do you think somebody's trying to kill you? Do your parents know?
I try to tell them, but everyone thinks it's some sick joke. I thought you of all people would believe me.
Okay, take a deep breath. Why do you think somebody's trying to kill you?
He took my dog, and somebody keeps calling me, and the same thing happened to my aunt before she went missing.
Somebody took your aunt's dog?
Well, no, obviously not.
Okay, look, what happened to your aunt happened in a completely different state 6 months ago. I'm sure all these phone calls are just some weird coincidence.
I'm not crazy.
I never said you were.
I'm just scared, Jack.
Sorry, love. Okay, hey, I gotta go, but I'm sure Lucas and you.
This theme came up. No. Hey, Em.
Hi.
Hello? Emma, you good?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah.
Oh, okay, because we were just talking about Jen's party on Friday. You know, Jonathan's brother actually offered to bring the booze because he is desperately trying to relive his glory days. Did I tell you that we spent 2 hours yesterday going through his yearbook? Oh, Mia, let me tell you about the time I won prom king.
Wait, Mia, let me show you my jersey.
They retired it, you know.
I am.
Hi, Lisa.
What are you doing here, Lisa? Don't you have some puppies to kick?
I heard about your dog. So sad. And with how unstable you've been, I mean, I guess we're just all praying that you don't end up stabbing someone.
Chekhov's gun. Now, if you hang a pistol on a wall during the first act, in the following act, it should be fired. Every single element in your stories must be answered. Every promise must be fulfilled. If not, you will lose your audience.
Can you teach us something, you know, that's going to build us up as actors, make us actually good?
Oh my god, he's doing it again.
Hey guys, why don't you learn about this guy named Chukup? Like, he's this Russian guy that's dead. Can you teach us something about, like, how to file taxes?
This is literally the fifth time he's gone on about this.
Yeah, how long do you think it's going to last this time?
Oh god, I could not deal with it for that long.
Okay, guys, I can't point out Brazil on a map. Can you teach me that?
You learned that already. You're just an idiot.
What? I really wish I could, Chad. I really, really do. However, this is a screenwriting class.
Is it a screenwriting class? I mean, we all know our English good. Especially me. I know my English real good.
We can speak our English good. Maybe you should sit down and pay attention, Chad.
Hey, of course Alex has to chime in. How's your movie doing? Is it still a piece of shit?
Language.
And how's your movie going? Please tell us, what is the amazing name? Dick.
Yeah, Dick. How's Hot Rides and Hot Chicks going? Is it gonna change the face of cinema?
Yes, actually, it is.
Dick's a genius. He's the next Quentin Tarantino.
Yeah, he is.
Isn't he the creep with the foot fetish?
Yeah, that checks out.
All right. Can we just get back to Chekhov, please?
That's not why I called you here.
What's up?
I'm gonna die.
Why would you say that?
I swear to God, Jonathan, somebody is here.
And we've talked about this, relax. Is this about your aunt?
He's after me, I know it.
Emma, your aunt lives in, like, Wyoming. You're safe here, I promise.
That's him!
Okay, I got it. Watch.
This is the end. I know it is.
You want to answer this one?
No! Are you crazy? Do you want me to die?
You sure about that?
Hey, Jen.
Hey, Jen.
Hey, girl. Are you coming to my party tomorrow night or what?
Cut! Okay.
Great work, guys. Let's go ahead and take a break, okay? I have something I need to take care of.
Hey, I just got a something.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Mom.
Shut up. So, how are you? How are you feeling about everything?
Yeah, I'm fine. I mean, I wish Sam wouldn't make us do 20 takes every shot, but...
I know. I tried talking to her. I just think this is the Sam we're gonna get until the movie is over.
You guys are so cute.
Thanks, Tiff.
No, I feel like if a homophobic person saw you, they wouldn't hate gay people.
Wow, I didn't know it was that easy.
Get Jonathan Van Ness on the phone. We just solved homophobia.
I feel like you guys are making fun of me.
Hey, no, we're not making fun of you. We're making fun with you.
Where is Emerson? We are about to shoot the party scene.
I'm sure she'll be here soon.
Cut! You look like you could use a drink!
No.
You're not gonna drink, you gotta dance! Hey, have you seen Lucas?
No, hello. No, how are you?
Hello, how are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Yeah, where's Lucas?
Upstairs.
You're lying. I knew it. You've been acting weird ever since.
Emma, whatever you're thinking.
I can't believe this. You're the one who did this.
Did what? What are you talking about?
You're the one who took my dog.
Emma, where'd you get that?
I knew I'd have to protect myself from someone. I just didn't think it'd have to be from you.
Emma, please.
Cut. That was great.
Everyone, take five.
Sorry, getting blood all over you.
I swear to God, if this doesn't come out.
Yeah. You look terrible.
Thanks.
No, I'm being serious. You aren't taking care of yourself.
I will take care of myself once I get this movie done.
Charlie, if not for yourself, for me. We haven't spent time together alone in weeks. You're killing yourself.
God, Jonathan, I'm sorry I don't spend every single second of the day with you, but I have a life outside of you. I understand that you don't, but don't make me feel guilty because you have no friends other than me.
You're such an asshole.
You know, I took a chance on him because of you, Charlie, so you better figure this out.
I'll go find him.
Yeah, you better. Because it's my ass on the line. You can't keep messing up my film.
Our film.
What did you just say?
It's our film, Sam. We're all working on this together here.
Oh. It's our film now. Is it our film? Because last time I checked, I'm the one who came up with the idea. I'm the director, and I'm the only one putting in any amount of work. So tell me, Avery, what makes it our film?
I'm editing the movie, Sam.
Oh, that's right. You're editing the movie. That's what makes it our film. Last time I checked, you answered to me.
So let's get one thing through your thick skull, Avery. Without me, you're just an untalented, uncreative Lola.
What the hell, Sam?
I'm sorry, guys. I don't know why I said that. I'm really sorry, Avery. It's sick. He's getting in my head, you know? I'm not acting like myself. I'm sorry, Avery. Can you guys please forgive me? Let's just finish this.
Hey. Everyone is wondering where you are.
Oh. Other people want to know where I am? I thought you were the only person that cared about me.
I didn't mean that.
Oh. Okay, that makes everything better. You didn't mean it. Great. I completely forgive you.
I really didn't, though. I'm just so tired and stressed, and I said stuff that I don't think and that isn't true, all because I refuse to take care of myself. I'm genuinely so sorry, Jonathan.
You really hurt me, Chuck.
I know. Is there anything I can do to make it up to you?
Take a nap. Get back to being you. Grovel a bit. And then maybe I'll think about forgiving you.
I want it.
Love you.
Love you too.
If this turns out to be really bad, then I don't think you should ever make a movie again.
I mean, if A24 made that movie about that guy who turned into a walrus, I think we're okay. So, were you in the movie?
Mm-hmm. Dog Wrangler.
You know, I heard the editing process was hellish. I swear, if they cut my sweet, sweet buddy boy scene, I'm gonna lose it. I mean, he was just such a good boy, Zed. Just such a good boy.
Yeah, I felt that.
You know, I just can't wait until I'm done with this film, though. Sam has no respect for working animals. None. Did you know that there are 12 spin-offs from the Air Buddy franchise? 12 movies derived from one brilliant dog named Buddy. That's what I want for my buddy. That's it.
Sorry, what's your name? I'm Emerson, and I don't think we had a scene with your dog.
Max.
Please. Thanks.
really happy that you guys could all be here. I know this is a really big moment for us. It's been a long, hard process, and I know I didn't make it any easier, so I'm really sorry for the way that I acted. I know it was totally uncalled for. I really let my desire to succeed cloud my judgment. But it's over now, and we've made something great, so I'm so proud of all of you. And let's go win this thing, okay?
Yeah.
What a beautiful performance, Sam. Truly worthy of Disney.
Oh my god, Dick, just leave him alone.
Hi, Leanne.
Hey, what are you doing here, Dick?
Yeah, she can be writing the next Pulp Fiction. I like the next Sharknado.
Don't say that about my Dicky Poo. He's a genius.
Dicky Poo? Christy, really? You're joking, right?
What? I love him and he loves me.
What? No, the hell? No, I don't. I'm a free man. Oh. Open for business, ladies.
Oh, you're such a dick, dude.
Whatever. Look, I'm here to turn in the real winning films, so if you just move aside, I'm gonna go in there and turn it in, and Mr. Jenkins already told me, you know, I'm in line to win this thing.
Oh, really? Was that before or after you got down on both your knees and kissed his ass?
Whatever! Look, you're gonna lose, you little loser babies, and you're gonna cry your little baby loser tears!
Ooh, you got us.
Bye, losers!
Yeah. Bye, losers. No one likes your movie anyway, Sam.
Hey, you really showed him who's boss today, Dick. You really, you know, grabbed him by the, you know. And you looked really hot while doing it. Didn't look stupid at all.
Thanks, babe.
This next film is one of action, adventure, romance, and some truly inspired writing. Let's give it up for Hot Rides and Hot Chicks.
I've always loved the road, the dirt, the street, the tires, the exhaust pipe, that barrier between two roads going in opposite directions. It has trees sometimes or greenery of some sort. My mother taught me to drive since my dad was a deadbeat and a drunk. I guess I'm just a complex guy. You know, or maybe it's just society that deems me complex. Either way, no one really gets me. No one wants to.
Miranda, your hot bod distracted the drivers and we were able to win the drag race.
And the winner is... Hot Rides and Hot Chicks.
First floor. Going up.
floor.
What was that? No, look at me. Look into my eyes and answer me. Why didn't I win? What possessed you into thinking that hot rides and hot chicks was better than my film? Did we even watch the same movie? The lead saved the day just by taking her shirt off. I refuse to believe that that was better than the project that I have lost sleep over, that my cast and my crew have spent months working on.
Well, you needed to tie up some loose ends. I mean, we didn't even know who was after
her. Nobody was after her! That was the whole point of the goddamn movie! The only killer was her! Her paranoia! Her! My God. Do you have no media literacy at all? I mean, let me guess. You just thought that the Wolf of Wall Street was just some really cool guy, right? And Fight Club? Fight Club was just about fighting? God, you're supposed to be the teacher. You're supposed to be smarter than me.
Sam, please, take a deep breath.
No! God, no! I am so tired of being taken for granted. I mean, do you notice my efforts at all? Do you notice anything that I do? Anything that I do for you? For this program? No, right? No. It's not fair.
Look, kid, you gotta face it. If it isn't a Tarantino, it isn't a Tarantino.
I know a film that might just have a shot at this, and it's definitely not about hot dicks.
Christy? It's fine, Sam! Look, no, I get it.
I mean, I don't get it, but I know how Dick can be.
Yeah. He's a dick.
Yeah.
You deserve better.
Thanks.
See, it's not just us telling you that.
He's a man, come on.
Yeah.
What is that? Oh, it's just for the LA Cannes Film Festival.
Cannes?
Congrats.
Wow. Good luck, Sam.
Thanks. And congrats on Hot Rides and Hot Chicks.
Oh God, that was, I'm sorry you had to go through that.
No, I'm sorry you had to go through that.
Literal shit show.
I hated everything about it.
No, so. You guys are really good. I mean, if you ever want to be in a real movie.
We know where to go. Hello? You guys not see this?
See what? Another one for Dick?
No, she's talking about the poster, guys.
Sorry, Jess. I don't. Okay, I hear dicks everywhere. No hot guys, just dicks, dicks, dicks.
That's such a dick joke. It's getting kind of old and weird.
Thank you, Alex. Look, I know we're all upset because we got snubbed.
Double snub.
But this is our chance. This is our second chance. Come on, guys. We can't let all our hard work get washed down the drain. So what? We didn't win to Hot Chicks. This is the LA Cannes Film Festival we're talking about here.
What if we blow it again?
We don't stop. I hate to break it to you, Sam, but this is reality. If we lose again, we can't just keep taking the punches. It's a waste of time. Then keep taking all the punches. I mean, isn't that what being an artist is all about? Taking all the hits, no matter what. I mean, guys, come on, we are not doing this to win. We are doing this because we share a passion and a dream, right? And I mean, look at how far we've come. We've come so far. I mean, this is the dream right here. This is what it's all about. So, you know what? Screw it. I will take all the hits that I have to. Because at the end of the day, I love this shit.
Is that what you've been playing this whole time? How long did it take to write that?
So we take in hits or what?
Why not?
I could fight.
Let's do it.
Yeah! Yeah!
Where's everyone going?
Oh, we're going to Cannes. Cannes, Jonathan!
Oh!
Do you want a Cheeto?
Yes, please.
Very good.
I'm glad. Would you like another?
Yes, please.
That one?
They're growing on me.
You're growing on me. Like a weed.
Or a tumor.
Yes. You have a little Cheeto
dust on
you.
Can you point it out?
Yes.
Not with your finger. Thank you.
Billy.
I can't.
Stop.
I can't do this anymore.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't. You know I can't.
It is just a ceremony. Everything is okay. Okay? Look, you don't need to do anything you don't want to do. You can't just leave me. You need to know that you love me. I love you. And help me believe it.
What do sacrificial rituals have to do with love?
I just need to know how you feel, okay?
How I feel? You know exactly how I feel. Why do you need to hear the words when you know I can't give you the words? There is nothing for me to say. I can't be what you want.
And what do you want, Bills?
I want you to get to know me before you can't anymore.
I do know you.
You know, I think they're gonna kill me.
I don't regret inviting you here, but I am here for a reason. I can't have you ruin that for me.
Okay, so the going-ons in this house are based off superstition alone. But I don't want anybody leaving this room without a friend.
That banging is...
I really can't stand it.
Maybe we should keep conversation to, you know, calm us down.
What do you suggest we talk about?
My head is...
Thank you.
and I'll wait.